damage.
All right, okay. There we go.
Let's see how he does. Let's do remember cliff notes.
When does
knee everywhere.
Timer starts now?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, there's a knee kick.
Oh, you better not be narrating all those knee kicks, because that's good. Because then you'll run out of stuff to say.
In the interest of time here, we're going to say, if you don't clear it in the next minute, we're going to call this one a draw.
Let's just hope this isn't the one they have to win it all.
Just like that, all the motivation he needed. Unbelievable.
Come on. Ooh. Big mistake. Come on. No, 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 no go.
Well,
yes! Yes!
Oh, wow. Yes! The highest possible rate. Oh, my God.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, get your print screens ready.
Organization for Autism Research.
do we want a countdown?
A big countdown.
Count from 10. Yeah, well, 10 seconds worth.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, go!
Okay, so first boss of this game is Charles III, and it's actually going to start up as soon as I punch his coffin. So just to give a little explanation on Charles III, he's a giant bat. He flies around the arena a bit. He has a few attacks you have to keep an eye out for, like he can throw these pink rings at you. He can actually throw rocks and he's dead. So yeah. So, I would say, welcome the beautiful Joe.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, time.
Do I have enough time to try the glitch run? It only takes 3 to 4 minutes. Do we have enough time?
Yeah, go for it.
All right, can I get a reset? That looks... Oh, I don't know if that is it.
I don't think it's it.
I don't think the bottom shell.
Yeah, it's also there.
Yeah, I don't think it was it, but we'll see. You never know.
Well, you get to see some fun stuff, so.
See some messed up stuff. I can't believe I got that.
So we're
gonna
know in like 10 seconds if he got the setup.
He got in the red pipe really quickly, though.
I did, and luckily the shell was on the ground.
Don't worry, everything is okay.
Whoa!
Oh. Crap, Crystal, what's
okay.
Next?
So you got infected?
Got infected, yeah.
You got a, okay, so you snuck past the Letterman guy, you pushed the dumpster. You have to push the second dumpster
push
to block
the second dumpster.
Okay.
No, we don't have to block the guy. We skip that.
Okay, call the Amy over to the, you're pushing the second dumpster. Call the Amy over the pipe.
Skip that.
Push the third dumpster and the car out of the way.
Pushing the car.
Okay, so you have to go past the two zombies to the payphone and then use it to lure them away from the glyph.
Okay.
Then you have to retrieve Amy and bring her to the glyph to charge her silence bubble power, then go back to where you retrieved Amy and use the silence on the broken glass.
Okay.
And then follow the zombie in the gas station halfway around the pumps, go through the gap in the fence, cross the parking lot, charge Amy's shockwave power again from the glyph on the door of the tow truck, face the main street, fire shockwave around the corner of the brick building to the left. Then you have to go over the car in the middle of the street, hitting the second car, triggering the alarm and luring away the zombies. You have to fire a second shockwave behind you at the car in the parking lot of the gas station, luring away the zombies patrolling to your right. Quickly move around the corner with Amy hiding behind the single piece of fence. Fire a third shockwave at the car you originally fired a shockwave past the first time, luring the zombies back towards the tow truck. Sneak down the street towards the blockade, ducking into the alley on the left. Then you have to pick up the yellow key card and the board, and then kill the zombie in that final alley.
Okay, I'm just going to pick up the key card instead and then reload from the checkpoint.
Great.
How does that sound?
Yeah, that sounds
okay.
Like a good
plan. All right.
What I'd like you to do is try to spell the names of some of the games from the marathon. So, Fiesel, your word is Halo.
Oh, H-A-L-O.
Very good, very good. Proto, you've got Portal.
Okay, that's a P-O-R-T-A-L.
Correct. Spike, spell Rosenkreuz to Stiletto Freudenstockel.
So this next fight's the scariest one. If I make a single mistake in certain parts, I have to restart. Like, I'll lose. So, expect at least a couple retries. Oh my God. No way, dude. No way. I need water. Thank you.
Oh,
oh yeah! All right.
Here we go. This is the intro to figure out how old you are. So 8 minus 8. Anybody know the answer? Zero. Okay. Two times 9. Hey, it's the right answer. That really was the right answer. Thank AIS523 for that one. Yeah, that works.
When I probably shouldn't. Oh, like okay. That's okay.
All right. So 4F1, probably one of the most difficult saves in the
whole run. Oh, no.
Takes the
no.
hit.
Oh, no.
The stomp. I can make it.
It's okay.
Yeah, but you need items, dude.
Woo!
I'm so.
This is what you chose here.
So keep going. It's okay.
Keep going, man.
No, yeah. Man.
Come on. Keep going.
No.
The show must go on.
Can I at least
keep
I'm
it
at
going?
Least in the way?
Woo!
Dude, I'm so sorry.
It's okay, man. I love how mine froze, but yours didn't.
I'm just not gonna use my hammer either. Cool.
Sure,
let's
yeah.
go. Let's
All right,
go.
Let's do okay, it. Let's get back hammer. Into it. Let's get going again.
Tied up. What a close race.
Such a good race. How did I catch up, man? What? Okay, good save there.
No!
Oh.
No!
If there was ever a Majora's Mask movie, and they were casting for the Happy Mask Salesman, my friend.
That is
go, base god.
All right, you got this, Luca. Wonder shot.
Welcome back, everybody. We are Summer Games Done Quick 2019, powered by Twitch. I have one $25 donation, no comment by Anonymous. Thank you very, very much for your donation and your generosity, sir.
So, to the stream, I have to make a warning. So, you might think that the stream is dying or something's wrong with the stream. That's likely not the case.
This is probably the most people who will ever watch Rocky and Bullwinkle concurrently. And I'm probably okay with that.
T is not bound to anything. Oh my god, this frame rate. I've never seen this before. What is going on?
By the way, you can still start the timer whenever you want. This is Virtual Hiveline. It doesn't care.
And you've donated so much money for the... Oh, wait. Oh, I'm sorry. This isn't the game that you wanted, was it?
Uh-oh.
No. You wanted this.
Woo!
Yeah, let's lower the resolution a little bit.
Okay, I'm actually going to restart the game because that's not normal. I think we can maybe hit 40. Why is this full screen suddenly?
Oh, down to roll.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I've got it. We're good. We're moving on.
Okay,
you're good.
I gotta...
Oh, no!
No! So dumb!
Your apartment doesn't have that?
You guys might not have noticed. We've been playing this game in 80% resolution, which reduces lag over doing it in full screen. However, you can put it in this.
I probably won't say a lot during this run, but I do just want to mention that I regret everything about submitting this game for the marathon.
All of you.
Oh.
So I actually need a judgment call here, like actually legit judgment call. I don't know if I should actually start a new game and just see how far I can go in the estimate, or if we should just die here over and over.
Yeah, I would just do a new game.
Yeah, I'd do a new game.
Reset. Okay, welcome to Animorphs. My name is Kizaron.
Would you say it's easy to do frame perfect tricks in this game? Because you have about 10 seconds to do them.
I would say all inputs in this game are frame perfect.
Good point.
I have not missed a frame yet.
Oh, right.
Pepsi for TV game.
Perfect.
Vice versa. Oh, so like, you just accelerate. You don't have to hold down the key.
No, and... where are you going?
Prosenta, you just have to make it to the phone.
I was
all
trying.
You have to do.
He just went back. He ran like 10 feet and I didn't push anything. Oh, shut up.
A $10 donation from RB who says, how much is the donation incentive to stop the run?
Jump.
Right.
Okay, I'm gonna do it, Mike.
Right. We're picking up the phone.
Okay.
Oh, but can't be running. You broke up your arm doing that.
Okay.
This is the purest Superman 64 experience.
I always wanted to play a video game in 144p.
Yeah! Oh my gosh! Straight!
Guess so.
Yes.
Eat the fish! Eat the fish! Eat the fish!
All right, so continuing. 3, 2, 1, go.
Is he gonna go back to window?
Oh my
god. Oh no.
Thing of their own in this game.
As well as the Guardians. So this guy really likes to kill me. I am alive.
Ooh.
Awesome. I might die. I'm alive. Okay. So I'm trying to enter the front door right now, which is quite difficult. Oh my. Okay. I fought the horse. This is interesting.
Oh!
Nice.
Oh my god! No. That's crazy.
Good on health. Ideally, this boss will be a three-cycle fight, and more importantly, so we're looking for a three-cycle fight for both of them. But more importantly, what's really going to make the difference here is if the third spawn is on the right side, and I'll tell you why in just a moment. They're hoping for the right side spawn here. They okay.
That
might be it. Endy is higher up on the screen. He's going to start on this vine sooner. And as long as he doesn't make a mistake, that's going to make the difference.
Yeah, and it does!
What a race! Unbelievable! It all came down to that final task bat, that final bat spawn.
What's confusing about
it?
I'm
scared.
Yeah,
I'll
go look.
This will not
seem to. All right. I guess I better jump on.
I plugged it in, and then I unplugged
it. But this is not correct. That looks like that animation. Yeah, if you use their animation, you don't even need to see the metal board
of animation. Yeah, button
mashing doesn't really help on Plastic Castle,
anyway. There you go.
Into it.
This run is a little too hype already.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
But
wait, for this
might have to...
What are you doing?
You might have to death warp.
People want, right?
Oh my god!
Anybody's got like a fresh change of pants?
Oh my god.
I want the killing blow!
Please don't ban me from GDQ, boy.
You fool.
Just don't get paralyzed.
Why would you say anything?
I am one of the best players, and I proved it with my dying constant.
Oh. Just add like 15 more minutes.
Yeah!
208,000.
2,213,000.
2,122,000.
2,394,000.
3,003,839 raised for Doctors Without Borders.
Don't stop! Keep it going!
Guess what time?